Hello Nakamas, welcome to the first announcement of the biggest offline regional in Europe. My name is Moody, I'm one of the heads of the No Heroes team, and I'm here today to announce this tournament and go through all the details. So let's get started. So we have a short video with a lot of information. First of all, when is gonna be the tournament? It's gonna be on the 13th and the 14th May. Day one is the 13th May, it's a Saturday. It's in Mülheim an der Ruhr. And later on we'll go through the registration, how you will register and more information for that day. So now let's start with the prizes. Everyone will get a regional storage. It's a box, we'll see it later on. One Don sleeves, nice sleeves, there are 5 sleeves for your Dons. So everybody's prepared because you need, of course, different sleeves for your Dons than from your deck. Then amazing gold Don card. This is something new. We will see it later on. Of course, there will be boosters, the offline regional participation pack, Don cards volume 2 with amazing Don cards with the alternate art, and of course the event pack. For the top 128, so it's gonna be about 8% of the people, will get an additional event pack volume 1 and then nice Nami sleeves. You will get 10 pieces, so you will at least need 5 pieces to have your full deck in your Nami sleeves or use it maybe for your Don. Then the top 64 will get another gold Don card, so they will have already 2. And for the top card, so the best players for Europe, they will be the top 32. They will go also into day 2. They will get a special regional finest card set. So all the cards you can pull in your boosters will have a special stamp. We'll see it later on. Then they will get a really nice finalist playmat with Sabo, Ace and Luffy, an additional Dongon card. The top 16 will get nothing for Europe. In America you have the final invitational, but in Europe we still don't have a bigger tournament than this one. So it will be also a huge tournament, so everybody who's top 16 will get his pleasure, of course. Top 8 will get the maybe most expensive card right now. It's the Monkey D. Luffy serial card number with a special number. I think this is the most wanted card in the game right now, even more wanted than any manga cards. And the second place, we got a full set of the Don cards, 10 cards, so we have 12 already then, and can maybe trade 2 of them and have his full Don cards in gold. And the champion, of course, will get a bit more. He will get the one and only champion playmat. It's something only he has, or Treasure Cup winners. He will get the champion card set, so the same set which has the top 32, but written down champion. So he might be the only one who owns these cards. He will get another 10 gold Don cards, so we'll have also 12, and we'll get one booster box. So let's see what the prizes are, how they look. Those are the Don sleeve cards, they look really good. So anyways, you need different sleeves for your deck, so this is perfect for this. Then the new Nami sleeves with the alternate art of Nami, which really looks cool, and I think a lot of people want those sleeves. Then to have some rares and some commons and play sets, you have the regional storage, of course, and the design of One Piece, which looks really, really good. And this is what I told you. These are the new gold Don cards. So it's just a nice Don with gold. I think it's a must have for every player in One Piece. And you will also get a pack of those Dons. Those are also really, really rare. And I know in Japan, the people are crazy about the sleeves, about those Dons. And you have 5 different colors. Everybody will get one booster. And yeah, I think this is also a must have. And a lot of people will be trading those Dons. So from the Treasure Cup, we have the Event Pack Volume 1. Everybody knows those cards who is playing. We have Ace, Bartolomeo, a very good card to play, Jinbei. Right now, really expensive cards. We have Uta and Sengok. Everybody will get one of those boosters. And there will be more boosters, but later on I'm gonna tell you something about this. This is the new one, the Offline Regional Participation Pack. Those cards are new. So everybody will get the booster of those cards. There's one card inside with this special participation stamp. We have those new cards. We have Kobe, we have Sanji from the starter deck, we have Marshall D. Teach from the starter deck, we have Jack from the starter deck, and the new Charlotte Pudding for the set 3, which will have also the new yellow cards. So those cards look really, really cool, and of course all stamped cards, always a must have for every player and everyone who likes to collect cards. So for the finalists, the top 32, they will get this really amazing playmat. Yeah, everybody who knows the series knows this was a really nice part of the series when we used to see the childhood of Luffy, Ace and Sabo. What happened to Sabo, what happened to Ace, how did they know each other? I think this is something really amazing. Then we have the finest cards. So the top 32 will have those same cards, but with this stamp, with the finest stamp. So this is really rare, a unique card with all the cards, the same ones. Yeah, and then we will go to the champion. The champion, the number one, he will have a set of those cards with the winner mark, with the winner stamp. Also something I would say mega unique for this tournament. And there we have the most expensive card right now, the Monkey D. Luffy with the numbers. Maybe we'll have the number one, we don't know. This is random, we cannot see into the packs, they're sealed. And yeah, I think this is the card which the player will fight for. Monkey D. Luffy leader, which looks really cool. And the winner will get an additional booster box. Maybe has some luck in this box. It's also a nice goodie to show that he's the winner. But it's not all. We will have different events. First of all, we have the buddy events, the two-player events. So we have a lot of little casual side events when people want to drop, or maybe for day two. And there they can test this new format. We'll have, of course, judges who will check everything. It will be a big constructed tournament, 64 players. There are different rules, new rules on the official site. It's linked down in the description. You can find the rules. It's a really nice, a lot of people are already trying to make some nice decks and combine different leaders with other leaders. This will be really cool. This is the first time a tournament like this will happen. What will they get? Of course, participation. We'll get an event pack from the before with the Ace, and an event pack volume 1. So the prizes are really cool. The winner will get the Nami sleeves, and those are the cards from the participation pack, promotion pack. Those are cards we already know in different arts. It's like a new alternate artwork, and also not so many boosters right now on the market from those. Those are the event packs and the Nami sleeves. And of course, people asking and wanting the chopper. We will of course have a tournament where we'll have 8 tournaments on day 2. Maybe we'll have one on day 1 and the rest on day 2. We have 64 person constructed best of 1 tournament, and where the winner will get this amazing rare Tony Tony chopper. It's a good staple. Most of the people who have their decks in full art, of course they need this one. And this will be a tournament. It will have a participation of 20 euro. You will get an event pack. The top 8 will get 8 event packs. The second place gets another 2, and the champion gets another one. So the champion will get 1 for the participation, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 boosters, and of course this very expensive chopper. The registration for the side events will only be live when you are on demand. So you cannot register before. We'll have everything there on the spot. Don't worry, we'll have enough places because we'll have really other side events. And yeah, how do you participate into this tournament? It's a good question, of course. When you're on the official site, also linked down, you will find our direct link, No Heroes. And let's go to the shop one time. So this is our shop. You will see here it's sold out, because when we'll start the registration start. I can tell you now. The registration will start on the 8th of April. This is the Saturday, 8 p.m. And we have 1,024 tickets. So I don't think actually if the event will be sold out in 2 minutes like other tournaments, because it's a live tournament. But of course, be there at 8 o'clock and be ready for the event to register, because it will be a huge event. So let's go again through the details. When is the tournament? It's on the 13th May, day one. The register will start at 9 o'clock. The tournament will begin at 10. Day two, the 14th May, the top 32 will play at 10 o'clock. So they have a bit of sleep, not too early, so they have concentration. And the register for the side events will begin at 9, 10, 11 and 12. And we'll always have 1 to 2 side events at the same time. It's in Mülheim, so when you wanna book a hotel, you can book a hotel near Mülheim, Essen, Düsseldorf. They're not too far away from the location. Easy to go there by train or by bus. This is really no problem. And yeah, when you register, of course you will put your email. So we're gonna go a bit more into detail. After this, we will invite you to our Discord server, where we can communicate, where you can ask your questions, where you can talk with the judges, where you can talk with me and John, who will organize the tournament. Though there, all the details will be written down, and we will communicate till the event starts on this page. So prepare for your emails. We're gonna send you the Discord link. And another thing is, we will have a nice online pairing program. We will work with Best Coast Pairings from America. Thanks to Best Coast Pairings in America that you will support us with the tournament. It's a nice app, it's really fluent, and also they will send somebody from America to secure that nothing will happen with the pairings, and we will go fluently through the tournament. This will be really amazing. It's the first time we work with them. 1024 players is like, there are no games except for maybe Yugi which have so big tournaments. So it's really, really nice, and I'm proud to organize this tournament for you guys. On our page you also can find all the information with the prizes, where you register, and of course don't forget the Discord. And don't worry about the tournament. We'll have not only the tournament, we'll have a nice food truck outside with nice burgers. We'll have enough food for you guys. We'll have drinks, and also with really nice prizes, and not like usually on big fairs. We will have fair prizes for you guys, so you can just come and play and have some food there. We'll have 2 amazing shops there. First of all, we have our partner shop, Heroes Inn. He's our partner, and he will have sealed products, if there are enough sealed products, sleeves and other supplements for cards. And a good friend of mine from Alibaba, they will have a stand for selling and buying cards from you guys. So you can bring your cards, you can sell, you can buy cards. We have a really nice stand for this, and this will be amazing. It's, I think, the first time since long time when we have a really great vendor who is also in this business. So you can have some packs, sell cards, buy cards. This is a really big thing. And yeah, so I think I told all the information. Next time we will see each other, we'll be on the event. But don't worry, in Discord we will communicate with you. We have a big team, we have amazing people like David. He's our IT specialist. We have John, he's the head of marketing. You have me, I'm like a mascotian. I'm there to make a nice day for you guys. We have Enza, our head judge. If you have questions, please feel free to ask in this Discord, and we can also talk to you guys. And yeah, I'm really happy that this is happening now. I hope we have a big future for this card game. And don't worry, this day we will stand with our name. It will be an amazing day, amazing tournament, and hopefully we're gonna see you there. If there are any problems, just say something. My name is Moody. Thank you very much. Peace out. A-Town down.